Yo, what's going on, man? It is your boy, baby, Joenojoseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, all right? Today, we're checking out this Lil Mosey Blueberry Faygo, directed by Cole Bennett. This video came out about, what was that, 2-3 days ago? Honestly, I'm kind of lost in the sauce on Lil Mosey. Like, it doesn't really make sense how he's, like, kind of been killing it, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't know anyone that has ever played a Lil Mosey song, you know what I'm saying? And I'm still, to this day, trying to figure out, like, what the hype is behind homie, you feel me? So, this video is already at 5 million. Like, of course, he had the Cole Bennett lyrical lemonade. Like, you know what I'm saying? That kind of draw that, you know what I'm saying, helped him immediately. But I don't know. We're going to see what he's talking about in this video. And honestly, if he got a new fan or not. So let's go ahead and tap in. Don't forget, all the original links will be down below. And Lego, baby. Okay. I see the beat clean, though. Okay, I know exactly why this song is going hard right now, because immediately, I know exactly why this song is going hard right now. TikTok. I did not think that I had heard this song before, but I've definitely heard this song before. And it looks like he even got some of the TikTokers in the video, you know what I'm saying, a couple people from the hype house. So let's go ahead and keep watching. Let's see what he's talking about. Moments when you ask how my day go, put up a phone, not a blueberry Faygo. My phone's moving, we straight to the source. Shit, two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes, pull up on fucking shit, that's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight. One bad bitch, she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go, put up a phone, not a blueberry Faygo. My phone's moving, we straight to the source. Shit, two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes. All right, Cole Bennett did his thing with this one. Again, another video that he put that makes it look like, honestly, this video is going to be a history, because it's honestly mad clean, and you could peep the vibe, you know what I'm saying? I like how he threw in these vertical video moments, because you could tell that they threw a lot of these videos up on social media and whatnot. So obviously, like, that's his real kick behind a lot of his music, is like the social media. Well, pretty much that's anybody who's doing music nowadays, but it just so happens that he's actually doing it right, you know what I'm saying? He has obviously some type of really good marketing manager or something behind him that is pushing all of his stuff to a lot of really good people. So hey, I'm here for it. And again, this song is hard, bro. That Blueberry Faygo, like, that was a real smart line, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely like some Bay Area, like LA type stuff, and I think that's really what's gonna make it go, because it's like one of those party songs. Like, this is a jig, it's honestly like a Jiggy Saturday song you can play at the pool party, you know what I'm saying? And I'm here for it. It's not my dick, little bitch, my Glock, huh? Straight to the cash. I'm a try star, straight to the bag. I'm that nigga, huh? Got me some gas, rolling up some cash. Yeah, I got me some. I ain't fussing yesterday. I'ma fuck some. One bad bitch, and she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. This is real hard. This is, again, it looks like he was trying to, it looks like Cole was trying to let Roddy know, like, hey, come on. Not a blueberry Faygo. One phone's moving, we straight to the source. Two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes. Pull up. Baby, got the daddies. Why you got to line up? God. Alright, yeah, she can't be a swimmer. That's why they looking like that. Ain't no way she them synchronized swimmer. Not with all that drag. God, what is going on? I'm trying to figure out now where this is going. Who thought of this? Like, what's the whole swimmer's vibe through it? You know what I'm saying? I'm getting, like I said, I honestly probably because of the fact that it does sound like a little like beach theme, you know what I mean? But I don't know. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming soon. 3-0, clipping my Nina. On my toes, Gucci Valentina. She on go, yo bitch for the team. Cause you know, yo bitch want a winner. I just went back to my city. Bro, I know they was in heaven at that video shoot, man. It's way too many bad. You know they all fucking with me. But it ain't safe, pose with me. I'ma chase bands to the Emmy. Bad bitch, she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass. Look at her, she's like, man, hey, I need that. Even she know. Even a white girl gonna choose up. She do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry Faygo. One phone's moving, we straight to the source. Two small bands just to take you alright. And again, like I said, bro, the video was good, you know what I'm saying? The quality is there, but I still can't see, like, once this, like, TikTok stuff dies down, I don't know. Like, I guess it's because he's just too cool, you know what I'm saying? He'd be out the way. I don't ever hear nothing bad about him. I don't ever hear nobody, like, saying, like, oh, he did this, he did that. So that really could be why he's flourishing right now, because of the fact that he's, like, using all the social media stuff to, like, kind of skyrocket himself, but also not kind of, like, falling, falling down to the demons of social media and, like, allowing that to kind of ruin him at the same time, too. So I'm here for it, bro. Honestly, you putting in the work, and I can see a bunch of, you know what I'm saying? I'm seeing your stuff pop up. I'm not saying I don't listen to it, but I'm seeing it pop up. But I definitely ain't really listening to too much of your music. But we're going to keep on going. We're going to see what's popping. They got a movie at the end? No. God, dog, some super credits. Okay, so Cole getting smart. He's starting to realize that the video is going to go a lot further if he starts making them, like, a little bit longer at the ends and whatnot, just kind of spread out for that algorithm. But again, y'all going to flock regardless, especially from what it seems like. It seems like everybody wants to be here, you know what I'm saying? The comments is looking fire, so I'm here for it, man. Y'all make sure y'all let me know if I need to get some more Lil Mosey on the channel, all right? I love y'all, man. Don't forget, you're one-on-one out here, all right?